Everybody's always talking about survival foods, emergency foods, storage in your basement, making sure you got plenty of bulk on hand, a lot of cans. The ultimate superfoods, the ultimate survival foods, spirulina and chlorella. Two most powerful foods in the world, most nutritionally dense. If you're going to have anything in a bunker, you want to have that. You can get yourself a whole 40,000 tablets in a 10 kilo box, or you can just go with something like this. This is what you want.